right, so let's have a look at what we pack in this contraption here. We have a stainless steel bottle, stainless steel folding cups, or folding handles on the cup, and a stove stand as well. That goes in this side. Got a canteen shop. They make this stainless steel lid for the stainless steel cup, so we'll throw one of those in there. Got a Mora knife. This is the, what is it now? Mora 2000, which I think is now called the Companion, or Companion. Tuck that there. Got a little thing of olive oil. Keep that in one of these little side pouches. Then we'll take the can of fuel, put that inside so that I can use two different fuel sources. I could boil water with the canteen little stove stand, or I can use my isobutane or isopropane. And then I've got a little one of these BRS titanium stove toppers. So we'll just put that up in here as well. Tuck it in next, or actually no, we'll put it over on this side. There's a little pocket here. There we go, tuck that in nicely. I'm not gonna snap it shut, you get the idea. Got an eating tool. This is from Heavy Cover. This is their eating tool. They call it a tool because we've got some wrench used there, and you've got a can opener there. So fork and spoon. I like this one. This has got a really good spoon on it, and it's got a good little fork. I've got a number of different ones, and this is one I find myself carrying most often. And it's, I think I mentioned it's titanium as well. There's a text message on my phone. Something new I've been carrying, titanium chopping sticks. Sometimes you want an extra something to use, move something around the fire, move something in the pot, that'll work really well. For lighting the fire, I've got matches here, I've got a lighter there. Tuck that in with the olive oil. We have some of the, I believe this is German potentially. I should have looked at that before I did the video. I'll put it on the in the annotation. This is the chocolate with caffeine in it. I haven't tried this yet, but I just got it and it's been moved into this kit. Goes there nicely on the side pouch. You can see that down there. Hopefully you can see that down there. And one of the other things I do with this kit, because of the space, you can actually take, this is the Heavy Cover titanium. Take this in here, put it in an angle, and you can still get your fuel in nicely. It's still quite lightweight. On this side, you can add in some creature comforts. Toilet roll, tissues. This is the stove stand for the propane bottle. You don't need this, but it is handy to use, especially if you're in soft ground or uneven territory. It can help spread out the footprint. If you don't have it on already, you can put in a paracord bracelet. If you'd like to carry some eggs with you, a little two-egger. Works nicely. You can tuck that on top. And then you can even get in there with your noodles. A little bit of meat. And something that I've had for a while. Oatmeal. Single serving. Very healthy, organic stuff. So that all fits nicely in there. You can see it's not stressed at all. You've got two different ways of tying this up. You can use the small straps, which I find awkward. Or the long straps. There's one, and there's the other. And I like to come down the bottom here, open that up, come back up through, cinch that up. And you might notice there is one flaw in this when it came to me like this, but it still works fine. I haven't gotten around to attempting to fix that yet. I just don't reef on it when I do tie it up. There we go. This one you can go a little more snug. Nice and closed. So carrying wise, we've got grab handle, we've got the strap. This is from something completely different, but mine came without a strap. I think it was around $10. I bought this from Veristelica online, the Finnish supplier, whose shipping rates worldwide are quite nice. I'm not sponsored by them, I just like their stuff and like I'm dealing with them. And on the back you've got some strappy bits here, so you may be able to adapt that to a MOLLE system. Depending on the spacing, you might even find that the Alice clip to MOLLE, those clips might fit in here to make it a belt loop. Or if you can find a way to take one of these straps, or both of these straps, out of where they are, let me undo that, take them back across here in some fashion, putting them through, and then perhaps Sewing them permanently would make you have the ability to put that onto a hip belt if you wish. Weight-wise, because of the fuel can, this is not extremely light. Without the fuel can, it probably wouldn't weigh a heck of a lot. And also, too, that water bottle is empty, so it is somewhat deceptive currently. So that's the Polish bread bag. Thank you for watching. And if you like what you see, as usual, like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you on the next one.